Well, another thing that I'd like to make sure that you don't miss, if I can get there, is the competitive landscape from a Chinese perspective. Whether it's Huawei that we talked about in 5G, or TSMC that's leading in hardware fabrication, or whether it's supercomputers, or whether it's AI. There's lots of things going on in Chinese technology, but I don't see us competing very well with AMD chips either. So this particular area, I'm hopeful that Intel will get on the stick here and help us in that area. We do see benefits in very small computers like the Pi, however, and a lot of times we're using those in our homes. Again, I'm not doing blockchain, but Bitcoin mining operations continue to be pretty successful around the globe, typically done in energy efficient places. Well, I'll tip this a little bit to you, Dave, you know, because you like to have some strange but